Okay, so we have discussed about directrix focus method. Now उसके अलावा जो method है उस one by one start कर रहे हैं. तो first फिर से ellipse याद करें. तो in case of ellipse हमारे पास दो dimension है. First one ये dimension यहाँ से लेके यहाँ तक and second dimension यहाँ से यहाँ. तो by definition this is known as major axis of ellipse. आज dimension से from this point to this point it is known as major axis and यहाँ से लेके यहाँ तक vertical dimension जो है that is known as minor axis of ellipse. So moving on we will see another problem. The problem is question: major axis and minor axis of ellipse are dimension are 110 mm and 70 mm. Again, major axis 110 and minor axis 70 mm. Construct an ellipse by concentric circle method. Concentric circle. अगर आपको याद हो तो कोसेंट्रिक सर्कल यानी कि सेम सेंटर विथ टू डिफरेंट रेडियसेस. फर्स्ट रेडियस इज इक्वल टू 110 डिवाइड बाय 2 यानी कि 55 mm एंड 70 डिवाइडेड बाय 2 तो वो होगा हमारा 35 mm. सो आई एम टेकिंग वन पॉइंट ओवर हियर एंड विद दिस पॉइंट आई एम गोइंग टू ड्रॉ two different circles with radius and first circle radius 55 and second circle radius is 35. So first I am taking two points first at 55 1 2 3 4 5 and a half over here and 35 1 2 so this as a center and the radius 35 second time so I have drawn two circles with two different radiuses. बे अलग अलग सर्कल में बे अलग अलग रेडियस साथ है ड्रॉ करेला जी. Now I have to divide this circle into 12 equal parts. And हमारे 12 equal part करवा चें. तो हमारे first I will draw vertical as well as horizontal lines from outer circle divided into 4 parts. Now to convert into 12 and a bar part karva mate I will take radius as outer circle point of circle one above one below from this point same way a point se one above one below same way from this point one left one right, same way from top point, one left and one right. If I connect these all points, abadha point ne jo connect karu, then I will get 12 equal parts of my circle. And ye jo lines hai, we have to keep it as light as possible. Jitli achhi ho itli achhi draw karwani chahiye. You don't have to thick these lines. A line tamare continuous thin line, itli ke achhi line dorwani chahiye, not continuous thick line. So this is a 12 parts of circle. Now if I give them numbers, 1, so 1 dash, 2, 2 dash, 3, 3 dash, 4, 4 dash, 5, 5 dash, 6, same way, 3. We have to draw horizontal line and vertical line from the points 1, 1 dash, 2, 2 dash, 3, 3 dash, 4, 4 dash. And who kaise karna hai? So outer circle mein se vertical lines and inner circle में से horizontal. It is not compulsory. Ellipse can be drawn in two directions, horizontal ellipse and vertical ellipse. अगर आप ये use करेंगे तो you will get ellipse like this. अगर reverse करेंगे, for example, outer में से horizontal line draw करेंगे और inner में से vertical, so you will get ellipse like this. Prakarna ellipse tame aa rite draw kari shako. We will follow the normal process to draw horizontal one. So outer mein se vertical line and inner mein se horizontal line. Ab wo kaise karna hai? The first we will take point 2, usme se horizontal line yani ki parallel to one line. Will match with my ruler. From point 2, horizontal line, same way सामने की तरफ एक और point है, वहां से भी horizontal line. Next vertical line, and for vertical one I will get this point as point P2. Same way 3 per se horizontal, 3 per se vertical. Horizontal ke liye same way yahan par bhi ek point hai, to and vertical ke liye. So this is my point P3, this is point P4, क्योंकि यहाँ पे horizontal और vertical दोनों का combination यहाँ पे होगा. 5 के लिए P5, 6 के लिए P6. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, तो obviously 7 will be here, क्योंकि horizontal vertical will be at this point. Same way 8 की बात करें तो यहाँ पे आपको confusion होगा कि line ऐसे draw करनी है कि line ऐसे draw करनी है. तो always rule याद रखिए, inner में से horizontal, इनर लाइन में से हॉरिजेंटल, तो हॉरिजेंटल के लिए एट नाइन और वर्टिकल के लिए नाइन एट इलेवन एंड ट्वेल्व सॉरी सो दिस इज पॉइंट पी एट पी नाइन पी टेन इलेवन पी ट्वेल्व सो connect these points and you will get your ellipse like this. Let me complete it. So this is your ellipse. Why? The name of method is concentric circle method with given major axis and minor axis. So जब भी डेटा में दिया है major x and minor x, तो आपको समझ जाना है कि the name of curve is ellipse and you can draw by this method.